guys, how are you? You're a little bit early. I will just park my ride. Watch me.
This is We Consulting, a typical Scandinavian consulting company with a typical office, typical employees, but a very untypical CEO.
Jag har fått en idé. Vi ska starta ett band.
I actually think it's a quite good idea.
Sedan så kommer vi avsluta hela med en liten konsert. Vi ska spela en konsert.
I think it's going to be fun. I'm going to be a rock star.
Last time I played an instrument was like in 1995.
Det måste
jag ha ett namn. I'm a little bit scared.
What I hope to achieve is to have happier and healthier employees and also in the long run better economical results for the company. And as a manager for the band, I have chosen a song that they should practice on. And that song is Rock You with Clear Up.
Consultants playing my song. I didn't see that happening, actually.
Tax-deductible health activities is a hot topic for CEO and band manager Mats.
The Swedish tax authorities has a long list of approved health activities.
Herbal bath, reflexology, I don't know what that is.
They even have mini golf, my favorite sport.
Music is not here, and I think that should be on the list.
I think it's a really good idea to start music groups in workplaces because it could stimulate creativity in ways which are sometimes unexpected.
Music has definitely saved me during different points in my life. And if it wasn't for the gift of music and the power of music, I don't know if I would be around.
Yeah, it's Yamaha.
I think the brand is quite important. The quality and the result you get from having a good instrument in your hand gives you a better experience when you're playing. So the guys are gonna get a digital drum set, bass drum, snare drum, two toms, hi-hat, and a ride.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, guys. Rock on.
Rock on, man.
The instruments have finally arrived, and the music project is up and running. The big question is, how will the employees deal with the challenge of becoming a band?
Placing yourself in a new group is always a challenge. It brings you back to start. But on the other hand, being together with other people is like making music.
Okay, det här blir intressant att se hur vi ska
koppla.
Ja, men hur vi ska koppla ihop det.
Before this, I've never played a guitar. So the first time we rehearsed, I was quite nervous.
The most important thing is to be able to listen. Maybe you're very good or you find out that you're very good. But if it's going to be a group performance, you have to make everybody do their best.
I've been thinking that maybe this could be a good place to have the first concert. It's very nice with the offices here, and I think there will be a couple of hundreds, 20, 30 people maybe. That would be a good start for the band.
While Mats focuses on the details of the concert, the rehearsals progress smoothly.
The family has been really supportive, and Lucas especially. He has helped me with setting up with the play-along service. I spent a lot of time with my son this summer, and that's been really nice.
every time we rehearsed together, you could see and hear a progress. It sounds like a real song.
The experiment is coming to a finale. The live concert is now only hours away.
The band, the progress is quite good. It has been a summer, and I know that they have been practicing a lot.
Yes.
For the first time in this project, I'm a little bit nervous, yes. I work really hard to also get clear there. It will be a big surprise for the employees, if they know who is, of course.
Yes, marketing is very important.
Det är en liten konsert här på torget klockan fem.
Jag hinner inte på det.
Via rally.
How I hope people will come. I did my best.
Jag kör kjol.
Skitbra. Det är ju svinkolt.
Jobban, har du det?
Ja.
When you're on stage, there's not so much that you can do. But what you can do is before you go on stage, you can make some bonding. It's teamwork, and you have to make some sort of team ritual together where you say, we are going to do this, you do that, I do that. Together we are going to do this. Yes.
Mina damer och herrar, The Orange!
I was so nervous. We need to go up there and enter this scene. And that was a long, long walk.
Det är inte läge att backa nu. En, två, tre, fyr.
Music has been important to humans for tens of thousands of years because it strengthened the cohesiveness of the group.
So, could playing instruments really lead to better health?
There is a clear correlation between being musically active and perceiving your health as excellent.
Clear was there and I was just slaughtering his song.
Feels very good, and I'm really proud of this project, and it's almost like a first-time dad.
We found ourselves in a new universe.
Music should be approved as a health activity. No discussion. End of debate.
Imponerande.
Ja, visst är
det
lyckligt.
We did it!
We did it! Jag har jobbat för det.